Files that are uploaded to Rguroo are placed in the root folder in the data toolbox. By hovering your mouse over the dataset, you can see your comments about the dataset as well as the number of rows, seen here as the number of cases, and the number of columns, seen here as variables. A number of options are available by right-clicking on the folder names or file names. By right-clicking on the folder name, you can create a new folder within it, rename the folder, or delete the folder if it is empty. You can add new folders to the root by right-clicking in the blank area within the root and selecting Add Folder to Root. This option is also available from the Data Import menu. From there, you can name your folder and select and drag any file to your created folder. As we saw in the Data Frame Upload video, after downloading the car's dataset, a summary of the dataset is automatically opened. This summary can be accessed by right-clicking on the dataset and selecting the summary option. When a data frame is uploaded to Rguroo, Rguroo will organize the variables into three groups of numerical, factor, and categorical or ID. If for any reason you need to change the variable type, you can do this by right-clicking on the dataset name and selecting Variable Type Editor. You can also access this by selecting the Variable Type Editor from the Functions drop-down menu. We will cover the Variable Type Editor in another video. Another option you may need is deleting, commenting on, and renaming Rguroo datasets. These can be done by simply right-clicking on the dataset name and selecting your desired task. You may also have noticed the View, Edit, and Functions options in the right-click menu. We will discuss these in subsequent videos in the Data Upload tutorial series.